Now, detectives are asking for your help to find this missing man. John Curtis was last seen 11 days ago by his son. He's 54 years old and left in a 2006 white Hummer H2 with Florida tags. That car has a Wounded Warrior decal on the back window and Sanzi in metal letters above the tailgate on the body. So if you see this man or his car, please give the Columbia County Sheriff's Office a call.